In this video, you will learn how to set up smart blind control using the SOMFY motor J406WT and the switching unit RFSAI-62B-SL, which is ideal not only for this type of motor, but also for many other current controlled motors. Here you can see the wiring diagram for the SOMFY motor and the switching unit. The unit is paired with a device supporting the Matter protocol, called a border router, such as Apple TV, HomePod, Samsung Smart TV, and many others, depending on the ecosystem you prefer. Before starting the pairing process, the unit needs to be reset. Hold the button on the unit for 10 seconds until the LED indicator starts blinking. This resets the device to factory settings, allowing it to be paired with the app. After resetting, open the HomeKit app and add a new device. Simply tap on Add Accessory and scan the code on the switching unit. Once HomeKit recognizes the device, follow the instructions in the app to complete the pairing. Select the room where the unit is located and assign any name you prefer. You can label the relay outputs as down and up for better orientation regarding the direction of the SOMFY motor. Once the switching unit is successfully added, it can be immediately controlled via HomeKit. You can create automations and integrate it with other smart devices in your home. To set the upper limit position, ensure the blinds are at least 15 centimeters below the desired upper limit. Activate the up and down buttons simultaneously and wait at least 5 seconds. The automatic downward and upward movement indicates setup mode. Activate the up button and hold it until the desired upper limit is reached. Moving downward saves the upper limit. To set the lower limit position, ensure the blinds are at least 15 centimeters above the desired lower limit. Activate up and down simultaneously and wait at least 5 seconds. The automatic downward and upward movement initiates setup mode. Activate the down button to reach the desired lower limit. Moving upward saves the lower limit. This completes the setup, and the blinds will now remember their maximum movement ranges. As a result, they will always stop precisely where needed. When we connect a control button to terminals S1 and S2, we obtain a simple way to manually control the blinds. A single press of the button starts the blinds, and thanks to the preset upper and lower positions, they safely stop exactly where you have defined them. This way, users can enjoy an intuitive and reliable system that combines automatic settings with manual control, voice commands, a TV remote, or automation with a wide range of Matter-compatible smart home devices.